Glad to see I wasn't forgotten.
How could we? Your last day of duty was etched painfully into everyone's memory.
I know. It's the same for me.
Some of us didn't think you'd come back after the accident. I mean, that was quite a story.
Nah, I've only just started here. I'm not quitting my job that easily.
Sounds like you've already made plans. Are you planning to catch the races yourself?
You mean you haven't caught them yet?
I'm afraid not. I'm sorry, I don't have better news for you. These guys always seem to be one step ahead of us.
If that's the case, why are we still hanging around here?
Well, that's what I call a proper work ethic. Put on your uniform and come and see the governor.
Good morning, Governor.
Ah, there you are. Welcome back. Did you have a good time recovering?
I am back in shape again. Just took a while, unfortunately. However, I would feel even better if you'd let me take this case. I want to put a stop to the races.
I certainly understand that, but I can't allow it.
I beg you! They almost killed me in one of their competitions. They stop at nothing and nobody.
That is exactly the point. You don't have enough experience yet to take on these people.
I have to agree with the governor on this one. They're a whole gang of criminals. With your current rank, you wouldn't stand a chance, even if today wasn't your first day.
So, what can I do on my first day, then?
I got a stolen vehicle report. That would be a good place to start. Will you take the case?
Okay. Let's make sure that the owner gets his vehicle back. Who am I working with?
Hasn't anyone told you yet? You two will be working together from now on.
Okay. And what about...
Oh, come on. I'm not that unbearable. Let's go.
Okay, then. Do we just shoot off, or is there anything else I have to be briefed on?
Of course there is. And I never just shoot off.
Well, then it's a good thing I'm going to drive. I am allowed to, aren't I?
For now. As long as you stick to the highway code.
Okay.
All right then, moving on. We know what type of vehicle it is, but the registration number has most likely been swapped. This means we'll have to check all vehicles of the same make and model.
So, a classic traffic check?
In a way, after all, we are looking for a specific car, but that doesn't stop us from reporting other defects.
Understood. I'm driving.
So, what's been going on while I've been away? How come you are my partner now?
There have been no major arrests or spectacular cases recently, and, well, you'll have to ask Becca why he put the two of us together.
Just make sure you don't sound too enthusiastic. Otherwise, people might think that you would much rather have a partner with more experience.
Come on, I just have to spend some time getting used to you.
And already we have something in common. If it continues like this, we're sure to become besties.
Yeah, right. Now concentrate, we have to find the stolen car. Okay. Let's take a look around. The vehicle we're looking for should be here somewhere. How about that blue one there? That fits the description we were given.
Hello.
Good day to you too. Why did you stop me?
I've stopped you for a check. Please show me your license and registration. Everything looks fine. Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
Of course, no problem.
Everything is fine. You really have not been drinking. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
Of course not. What do you think?
All right, I believe you. I will check your vehicle and the boot. Please wait a moment. Thank you for your patience. I have to impose a fine. That was obviously not a success. What do we do now?
Keep driving. The vehicle we're looking for has to be somewhere.
Calling all cars. The stolen car has been sighted.
That must be ours. We'll get him.
Foxtrot 1, can you get us a position where the car was last sighted?
Here you go. But you have to hurry if you want to catch up with him.
Understood. Put your foot down.
Oh. Now I may?
Yes, you may. Get a move on.
So, we are partners now.
We've been through that.
Not a talkative one, are you?
Just keep your eyes on the road.
I can drive and talk at the same time, can't you?
I can, believe it or not. Small talk is just not really my thing.
I would never have noticed.
Well, that's why I mentioned it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, see that car over there? That's the one we're looking for.
All right, here we go.
He's trying to get away. Get in front of him, you can cut him off.
Arresting you for hindering a police inquiry and for leaving the scene of an accident.
Now the joyride was worth it anyway.
Foxtrot 1 to dispatch.
This is dispatch.
We've got the car thief and the stolen car. We're bringing him in, but the car will have to be towed away.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Thank you. See you soon. Well, not too bad for your first day.
That almost sounded like a compliment.
Because it was one. You stopped the stolen vehicle almost professionally.
So, still only almost.
There's always room for improvement.
If you say so. Let's take our new friend to the station.
Feels good to have made the streets safer, doesn't it?
Absolutely. That's why it's so good to be back at last.
Even though you now have me as a partner.
You could be a tad more easygoing, but we'll get there.
And you a little more aware of the rules, but that will come as well.
We'll see who's right in the end. So, what's the next step?
Well, now we go on patrol or we pick a particular assignment. In any case, there's always enough to do.
Hey, what's up?
What is it?
Wasn't there something that you wanted to tell me?
Not really, no.
Well then, maybe later.
Could you sort something out for me?
What's up?
While you're on patrol, you pass by the emergency phones along the motorways, don't you? Would be great if you could stop there for a minute and give us a ring, just so that we know if they're still in working order.
Are they still used, considering everybody's got a cell phone these days?
There are thousands of calls from these phones every year. They're definitely worth looking after.
Well, in that case, we'll keep our eyes open and give you a buzz every now and then. So, what's new?
Well, nothing much going on right now.
Well, then, see you.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing much has been happening, really.
Next time, maybe.
Run away.
Police, how can I help you?
Foxtrot 1 to dispatch. We're in the vicinity and are testing the phones.
Fine, this one's working too.
And if it doesn't, as it's just down the road, it shouldn't take too long to replace it.
True. But that won't help much if nobody knows it's broken. Now, go on to the others.
Good afternoon.
Good day to you too. Did I do something wrong?
I've stopped you for a check. I would like to see your driving license and vehicle registration. I also need to check your driving and resting times. Looks like you've exceeded your times.
We are done here.
Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
If you insist.
Not 0.0%. Very good. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
Of course not! What do you think?
All right, I believe you. Please wait a moment. I have to check your vehicle.
Thank you for your patience. Please wait a moment. I have to check your vehicle. I'm back. We are almost done here. I have to impose a fine.